New images tonight from the Dempsey Fire, which is burning about 60 miles west of Fort Worth, very near the town of Mineral Wells. Four members of the Austin Fire Department are now on the ground there after their help was requested by the Texas A&M Forest Service. According to AFD, the fire keeps doubling in size. It is now over 11,000 acres and only 18% under control. And an update on the Archer fire as well. That's burning in Blanco County. That one is now 90% contained.